Howdy! Yeah, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. We are talking Ranby Factor coming up for the day on Wednesday. More college World Series delays are possible. Rain chances. It's still a rain chance for Thursday, but maybe some thunderstorms for Wednesday. We had a few around during the evening on Tuesday. Heavy, heavy rain. Jefferson County, Gage County, Lancaster, Seward, Butler. Big downpour in Mills County. Boy, man, there was some lightning around too. Upper level disturbance moving out now. Was over Wyoming and Montana, now edging into Nebraska and South Dakota, which will focus the heavier rain right here. Wet one. Storm Prediction Center says the risk of severe storms is south of us. I disagree. I think there is a risk there'll be a spotty severe storm up into the Omaha Metro. They'll probably have to adjust that. But I agree with this. Thursday, just rain showers and no storms for the area. Still, Ranby Factor only gets a 4 for Wednesday. Unpleasant for being and working outside. All right, catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.